You got caught at the finicky. I fucked that shit up. Oh, let me do it again. I'm not gonna do it again. Fuck that shit, man. It's your boy Rex Guy Dragon Squad, bitch! Ew. Damn, I do need to redo it. Damn. It's your boy Rex Guy YouTube, your house. So, Dragon Squad. Bitch! And we here with Call That Black the Finette Kid. The Finette Kid. Everything 1K starring the Catch Me Outside girl, Danielle Bregoli. Bregoli. I'm telling you, man, every time I see like one of them ghetto-ish white girls or whatever, or the ones that be dressing like not like hipster, but like hoodish. That's the first thing that come in my mind, man. Catch me outside, man. How about that? I'm trying to tell you, that's the first thing I fucking say. Like, damn. She putting up. Well, she ain't like putting them on the map, but she like putting them on the map. You feel me? So let's get into this bitch. See what they talking about. Put on the ear tools. Got on the spectacles already. So let's hop into the bitch. RoastArHipHop.com. She really getting money though. Sniper game. Ain't even got no snipers in any videos. Talk about some sniper game. What? White trash, Tyler. Man. Bad, bro. Catch me outside. Day that go by, they so close to losing faith. I gotta thank God for everything. It's a miracle how you wake up. We realize I made her famous though. That's crazy. I woke up in the morning on a cold slab. How the hell I'm in the damn set. She got the girl. Danielle Definitely. Is Kodak finna be in the video at all? What? Hungry can't wait, cause you ain't eat all day. You gonna lose your mind if you don't get a plate. I understand. What the fuck? She getting them bands though. I see her. She out here though. This fall the soldiers fell victim to the system every day. How old is she, like 13? I thought she was older. Like high school or something. Wow, that was really it? How long was that bitch? Oh, two minutes? Nigga spit a freestyle. This nigga spit a goddamn snippet. Snippet. Yeah, so we just reacted to that. She real life famous though. Catch me outside, man. How about that? I'm telling you, man. Every white girl I see that looks similar to that, I'm like, man, catch me outside. How about that? I've seen a lot of girls, but goddamn, fucking with their Uggs and their damn or Uggs or jeans or Uggs and leggings. I'm like, god damn. I know it's off topic, but I've seen like, I remember it was like on Valentine's Day. I seen like 50. About like 50 something girls. I'm trying to tell you, bro. Like, god damn, I can't. It's like, it was like. Actually, it creeped me the fuck out, though, to be honest. But, that's it for this reaction, man. Nothing too exciting happened. I thought Kodak was gonna at least Kodak me in a video. Only had that one location. Fucking. Goddamn car in the garage. That was it. She ain't going nowhere else. That was it. Man. Yeah, so, like I said, man, leave the comments down below, because I don't know what to say. So if y'all comment, then maybe I'll have more to say down in the comment section. So please hit me up there. Leave a like if you enjoy, subscribe if you're new. Leave a suggestion for a video you want me to react to, man. I upload every single day except for on the weekends, man. Well, I mean, not on the weekends, except for on Fridays. But this Friday, I got y'all niggas. So I'm going to catch y'all niggas later. Why the fuck this shit still cutting off my damn head? There we go. All right, man. Dragon Squad, bitch!